Well, simply by living out his example, his life, his principles. We all Zambians, we must find a foundation, a base on which to build. And there's no greater foundation to build on than God, the foundation of love, of compassion, of mercy, of peace, of unity. One Zambia, one nation. That's what it was about. And so what else can we build on but that? And going forward, we need to go back to these values of which President Kaunda expounded, and of which UNEP is founded on. That's why I was once asked, why was I joining UNEP? And I said, because it's values, it's principles. These were men and women, and our president exemplifying that, that this is what a nation is about, this is what a society should be about. And therefore, in honoring President Kaunda, we should be honoring these principles, these values, which he exemplified in his life. And so going forward, we must go back to the roots of what President Kaunda taught us, and in the philosophy of humanism, of course, which simply is about the importance of all of us, humanity, because God is dwelling in us, how we treat each other, how we relate to each other. It's important at this time. So when we come to the election and the voting, we should be voting for peace. We should be voting for love. We should be voting for unity. We should be voting for one Zambia, one nation. And that's what how we will honor him. And God bless Zambia. God bless his soul. God bless us all.